welcome back to my channel. Today, I am so excited about this mod. I know I say that all the time, but you guys, this is going to allow us to finally include pets into our holiday tradition. So this is gonna give us 9 new traits. And of course, I will be linking the site in the description in case you guys wanna check it out and download it. So this is created by Ice Mun Mun over on Mod The Sims. And it's actually gonna give us 9 new holiday traditions for your pet. So feel the love, play with a dog, teach tricks, play with laser pointer, meet or adopt, cook for a pet, pamper pets, go for a walk, and age up your pet. So there's actually gonna be 3 files for you to download, and then you're just going to extract the files and put them into your game. So we're actually gonna jump on over into game because I wanna see exactly how these work. All right, you guys, so we have made it in game and I'm actually gonna try to create a new tradition just to kind of see how exactly this works. So we're gonna click over onto the calendar and we are going to add a new holiday for tomorrow. So let's just go ahead and, oh my gosh. So we have age up a pet, it is your pet's birthday. And then what else do we have? Okay, so let's add that one. And then, okay, so we have 9, ooh, feeling the love. So this one, what does this one say? Spend time with your pets and feel the love. All right, and then, oh my God, go for a walk. Now we're only gonna be able to add in 5 of them. Make pet food, meet or adopt. Oh my gosh, there's pamper pets. Okay, let's get rid of go for a walk. We're gonna add in pamper pets. Polar bear plunge, play with a laser pointer, play with dog. Teach tricks, okay, let's do teach tricks. Oh my God, it is so hard to choose, but okay, we are gonna do, okay, so we went with furry day. Not really original, but let's see what we can choose for a new, oh my God, I don't even know. I guess we're just gonna have to choose the balloons. I know there is another mod for like a bunch of these new icons, so I might end up having to get that, but we're gonna go ahead and create this. Okay, so for fur day, this is going to be from 6 a.m. to 2, and feeling the love, make pet food, meet or adopt, pamper pets, and teach tricks. Okay, so we have that created. I am gonna send these 2 to bed so that we can get to tomorrow a lot quicker and we're gonna check out this holiday. All right, you guys, so we have made it to the next day. Now, our new tradition that we are gonna be spending with Rosie should be starting. Just kind of waiting for the notification to pop up at 6 a.m. and I am so excited to see this. Oh my gosh, here we go. There it is. So we have furry day and let me see. So we have feeling the love, make pet food, meet or adopt a new animal. Okay, so the first thing we are going to do is let's go in here and actually give Rosie a bath. So this is going to count for pamper pets, brush your pet's coat and give them a bath. So we have taken Rosie to the tub. Oh my gosh, that is so freaking cute. So we did actually complete that. Did she have a complete bath? Maybe we need to give her, let's give Rosie a bath. I don't know if she like got out early, but we're going to attempt to actually give her a full bath so we can get that yellow check. There we go. Okay, so she did get the check. I mean, I think we could have gave her a little bit of like a grooming, a brush or something like that once she did get out. So we did complete that. So this does actually work just the same as the holiday traditions do in the game. So you guys, this honestly is a must have if you are a pet lover. And if you do play with pets in your game, I will leave a link for this down in the description. I honestly am gonna be keeping this in my game. It is so freaking adorable. But if you guys did enjoy this review, definitely let me know down in the comments. Make sure to give this video a very big thumbs up. It always lets me know that you guys did enjoy. And hopefully I'm gonna see you all in my next video. Bye guys.